I think it's a game we lost because we couldn't keep the ball. The opponent were a little bit better than us in terms of possession. They controlled the game. We came in with the idea of stopping the midfield, you know, making sure that players like McCarthy and others would not have much of the ball. And we couldn't do that. We couldn't handle the situation in the midfield. And fortunately for us, we got an early goal, which normally would encourage a team, any other team, to play. But we lost it in the middle. McCarthy controlled the game for his side, and they played very well. They were better than us, and it's fair to say that the best team won.
I think you are right, because we wanted to have two trophies so that we can have a hope, because if we win this one, then we have two trophies to take. But it's football. Anything can happen. You just have to work hard and then see what we can do the next game.